sense as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitation.
Oh, hello!
Gravitational core.
Covenant shield in the way.
Target fire on that grav core. Take it out. Another grab core on my position. Shut it down.
Okay, that one's pretty straightforward. Let's backtrack a little bit. Get the armor for a second because I gotta go through the freaking. Okay, nope, so that way is a straight up cutout.
All set to roll. Keep searching. I'm certain the other gravitational cores are nearby.
Yes, I know that. I do, in fact, pay attention to the briefings. Let's go this way to Core Epsilon after we deal with. Ooh, that was a direct hit. Alright, this way, everybody. Go to Core Epsilon next.
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now.
Stay on it.
performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Maybe she's left.
Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans? Ha! Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of Manab? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the grab cores.
Edward Buck. You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others. And yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me?
Olivia Vale.
Oh, that's a good. I like that with the.
And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet.
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Down over here.
Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
Guys, take cover!
Grav core offline.
1 minute. Busy shooting.
You have nearly released your hold on the crypto. One to go.
Not helping.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
And we will cross that bridge when we come to it. Look at the beta core.
Just one more gravitational core to go.
Up and over, I guess? Nope. Here it is. There we go. That was a pain in my butt, metaphorically and literally. Oh, sorry, Tanaka.
Down. Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it! I did it! I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
There! Activate the override to lower the cryptum.
Okay, so where am I checkpointed at?
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
There! Activate the override to lower the cryptum.
More of the stupid turrets. Here's the thing. This is just the two of us. This is like the, our small group of. Ah, okay. So we're gonna get to that.
Activating the override.
Wonderful. We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Osiris.
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No, unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is the door, after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
All right, well, that bought us. That worked a little bit. Base under siege levels. Love them. Got one.
first auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second auxiliary.
As I'm in co-op, you'd have two players doing this at once.
Just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
I'm open the access. Incoming.
Put a turret and do this. Alright, that was a mistake. That was me being stupid and firing splash damage weapons in tight quarters. I deserve that. Okay. Actually, man, this is like a Quake 3 level.
Take care of them, Osiris. Take that position.
That's what I'm trying to do. This will work on a night.
Mount that turret.
I'll bend the gun.
Oh, sorry.
I'm taking this guy down.
The night? Okay. I got a splinter turret here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.